Hello everyone, welcome to ASMR Weekly. Today, I'm taking you to the Ravenclaw common room. As you can see, in Hogwarts Legacy. I hope your time in here will be very magical and cozy. I hope you enjoy.
To be said for eating the house elf's quince pie whilst learning.
It all baffles me. Take moonstone. Whoever came up with using moonstone in a potion?
I can't seem to master the Wigan well potion. Perhaps my story takes me to my
I was going to try out this team this year.
The Chutley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening club.
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he's saved up for a new one. I can't wait.
Everyone's pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
I can tell you I shan't be happy. quiz us on rare water beetles. Can't wait to tell her I actually saw a Kelpie in Ireland over the summer.
Somebody let me copy their potions homework.
I'm at least not a really good at John.
And I promise I'll let you copy mine.
I find if I try to look at any different potions, it seems to keep sharp off my back. It works quite well unless they ask you a question and then it's not really good at all.
I don't know why Sharp's always referring to standards.
Nothing is standard.
Who's walking around with mistletoe berries?
I suppose I'd be curious about the purification potion.
What? Not for me, don't mind.
You're a friend of mine. Don't be stupid.
I'm just saying, you'd think she was the pioneer of the group.
Patrick Redding is surprised.
can't stop her. She has the best tolerance on account of it being so quiet.
I was going to try out for the college team this year.
The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening for us.
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he saved up for a new. I can't wait.
Everyone pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
There's nothing like it in all of Britain, you know. About the only place that doesn't come with the risk of encountering a muggle.
There's something to be said for eating the house elf's quince pie whilst learning.
It all baffles me. Take Moonstone. Who ever came up with using Moonstone in a potion?
I can't seem to master the Wigan well potion. How's my story taking this season?
every time. She has the best common law on account of it being so fine compared to the other.
I was going to try out with this team this year.
The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening club.
My brother promised me his old proof once he saved up for a new one. I can't wait.
Everyone's pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
She just lets us use gilly wings. What's the point even learning about herbology if we can't get ourselves into some trouble with gilly wings? If I haven't personally met a nurse by the end of term, I can tell you I shan't be happy.
Somebody let me copy their potions homework.
I'm at least not a really good at charm.
And I promise I'll let you copy mine.
I find if I try to look at negative potions, seems to keep sharp off my back. It works quite well unless they ask you a question and then it's not really good at all.
Okay.
I don't know why Sharp's always referring to standards.
Nothing is standard.
Who's walking around with mistletoe berries? I suppose I'd be curious about the multiplication potion. What? Not for me, don't mind. You're a friend of mine. Don't be stupid. I'm just saying, you'd think she was the pioneer of the movie.
Best on account of it being so quiet.
I was going to try out for the college team this year. The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening for us.
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he saved up for a new. I can't wait.
Everyone pulls off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
There's something to be said for eating the house elf's quince pie whilst learning.
It all baffles me. Take Moonstone. Whoever came up with using Moonstone in a potion?
I can't seem to master the Wigan well potion. Perhaps my stirring techniques need to work.
Thank you.
very hard to help. She has the best common law on account of it being so fine compared to the other.
I was going to try out with this team this year.
The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening club.
My brother promised me his old Bruce once he's saved up for a new. I can't wait.
Everyone's pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
She just lets us use ghillie wings. What's the point of even learning about herbology if we can't get ourselves into some trouble with ghillie wings? If I haven't personally met a nurse by the end of term, I can tell you I shan't be happy.
Somebody let me copy their potions homework.
I'm at least not a really good at job.
And I promise I'll let you copy mine.
I find if I try to look at any different potions, seems to keep sharp off my back. It works quite well unless they ask you questions and then it's not really good at all. Oh.
I don't know why Sharp's always referring to standards.
What is standards?
Who's walking around with mistletoe berries?
I suppose I'd be curious about the dissertation potion.
What? Not for me, don't mind. You're a friend of mine. Don't be stupid.
I'm just saying, you'd think she was the pioneer of the reading.
I was going to try out for the college team this year. The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening for us.
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he saved up for a new one. I can't wait.
Everyone pulls off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
There's nothing like it in all of Britain, you know. About the only place that doesn't come with the risk of encountering a muggle.
There's something to be said for eating the house elf's quince pie whilst learning.
It all baffles me. Take Moonstone. Whoever came up with using Moonstone for a potion?
I can't seem to master the Wiganwell potion. Perhaps the stirring technique needs work.
Thank you.
very hard. She has the best commentary on account of it being so funny compared to the other.
I was going to try out this team this year.
The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening club.
My brother promised me his old Bruce once he saved up for a new.
I can't wait.
Everyone's pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
Somebody let me copy their potions homework.
I'm at least not a really good at John.
And I promise I'll let you copy mine.
I find if I try to look at any different potions, it seems to keep sharp on my back. It works quite well unless they ask you a question and then it's not really good at all.
I don't know why Sharp's always referring to standards.
What is standards?
Just walking around with mistletoe berries.
I suppose I'd be curious about the intoxication potion. What? Not for me, though, mind. You're a friend of mine. Don't be stupid.
I'm just saying, you'd think she was the pioneer of the group.
Thank you.
I was going to try out for the college team this year. The Chudley Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening for us.
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he's saved up for a new. I can't wait.
Everyone pulled off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
Do in a pinch. We're quite fortunate.